They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault here. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. That distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel mode.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat. I rigged up our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once you're planet side, it'll hook up with local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things, ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these two hams you've been checking out. I saw ya! Anyway, get in and I'll launch ya.
Ride. You still with us, killer?
Worst thing that ever happened to me. Let's do it again!
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
One assassination on the house!
You've got some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Reese? No clue, sorry.
My boss, CEO of Atlas, we're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
That's those Calypsos, shiteheads. I'm trying to beat them to the vault myself.
The Calypsos? Those yammering EchoNet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready. Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around.
Fancy that!
Okay, one more time, and I'm gonna say it slowly. Don't kill the Malawan guys.
Kill the Malawan guys! For you! For my queen! For my...
No. Okay, this energy, I love it, but we made a deal with Malawan, and now we're not going to kill them. So, what are we going to do when we see a Malawan guy?
Kill the Malawan guys! For Tyrene! For the twin gods!
Yeah, okay, gotta start this one over.
No!
Ugh, slag me! The bandits are working with Malawan! Bloody fantastic!
My people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. Move the sieves into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here...
Maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
Who knows? Maybe someday you'll get to meet the real me.
take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
Promethea was finally crawling out of the gutter, really becoming a decent planet again. And Malawan thought better of it. It's not easy, you know. I am so tired of fighting. You ready to move out? The base isn't far, but... What was that?
Hey there, Vault Hunter.
Let's go! Malawan! They found us! Run!
Malawan's in the tunnels! Take him out! Malawan's never come down here before. If they think we're easy targets now that they've got Bandit back up, oh, they're about to
learn differently. Come on!
Watershed base that's through here. Malawan's bloody well in. We're close. Get ready. These guys are... Bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it